Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to add settings to the control center on an iPhone or iPad in iOS. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To add settings or options to the control center, open the settings app first and then scroll down and select control center from the list. Within here, have a look in the section called more controls for the settings or controls that you want to add. All you need to do is tap on the green plus icon to the left of them, and now they should appear in the control center. You can remove options from this page as well in the top section. And so that is how to add settings to the control center on an iPhone or iPad in iOS. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your iPhone or iPad. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.